children, how are you all? Hope you all of you are strong and healthy. Students, in the previous class, while we are studying about skeletal system, we learned that bones and joints are the parts of skeletal system, right? So now we will learn about what we have to do to have strong bones. So for that, you have to play games every day. So what kind of games you have to play? They must be like outdoor games, like cricket, football, volleyball, etc. So that every day you will have good physical activity and your bones will be very strong. And next you have to do exercises like running and doing exercise drill. Okay, so all those things will make your body flexible and your body will have good growth. Okay, next you have to eat calcium containing food such as eggs, milk, fish, leafy vegetables, etc. So you have to eat them sufficiently in your food every day so that you will have good growth and your bones will be strong forever. So now you have to take your homework, children. So what you have to do to have strong bones? I repeat again, what you have to do to have strong bones. Thank you.